John Brown overcame a 16-point second-half deficit, and Gilbert Gyumpy hit a game-tying triple with 6 seconds left in the game, vaulting the seventh-seeded Golden Eagles to a 16-9 advantage in the overtime session and a 107-100 win over 10th-seeded Northwood on March 5th at the Noble Complex. Gyumpy led all scorers with a game-high 33 points on 11 of 19 shooting from the field. He completed the double-double by collecting 10 rebounds, 3 on the offensive glass, while finishing 9 of 14 from the line. Josephs came alive in the second half and scored 23 points of his own, including a perfect 9-of-9 effort at the line. Phillips drained 17 points, threw out 2 assists, and created a team-leading trio of steals, while Smith, on the power of a game-high 3 trays, earned 12 points while posting a pair of rejections. Hopgartner came off the bench and chipped in with 12 points and 7 rebounds. JBU will now advance to the Sooner Athletic Conference quarterfinals to face second-seeded Wayland Baptist for the third time this season.